Well, that's what everybody packed here tonight. International flavor galore, Manny Pacquiao, Marco Antonio Pereira. Many questions, many storylines involving this fight. Not the least of which is, does Pereira have it in him for one more big show?
It's granted rematches, let's see.
Okay, gentlemen, caballeros, you already received your instructions. Usted recibió instrucciones. Okay, right here is good, international below. Mira, aquí está bien, aquí no. Right here is good, international below. Aquí está bien, aquí no. I want a good, clean fight. Yo quiero una pelea limpia. Obey my commands at all times, above all, protect yourselves at all times. Escúchame, cuídate, listo? Ready? Let's go. Vámonos.
Manny Pacquiao, a southpaw, of course. Pereira doing a good job of the body and going to the head. Well, there's a lot of influx from the islands, too, coming here to bet on their guy late in the week. Showing good hand speed early.
Good upper body movement too, side to side with his bending at the waist.
When you see that burst from Pacquiao, what you know is coming. That's where he gets dangerous.
There's
on top toes.
Up on his toes. Pereira doing a good job getting lateral. And now he seems to have been a little awakened.
And Manny woke up a little bit here.
The crowd is intense.
One of the loudest crowds I've ever heard.
They've been working on Manny's right hand a lot in camp. Freddie's been saying to get it as effective as his left hand, which, wow, would be incredible. The crowd, you can hear the crowd, which inspires Pereira as well.
That's a good counter from Pereira.
And he's looking to counter. Yep. Watching his right leg, which is what he hinted at in that Hamed fight when he would drag it back. And lure Hamed into mistakes, and he would almost invariably cash in on those mistakes of Hamed.
They almost pitched a shutout in the Philippines versus Mexico. World Cup. Still fighting, a little more cautious than we're actually used to seeing.
Yeah, I think he's a little more cautious. I think Pereira's got the pace he wants so far. Rich was talking about. Very good right hand on the top. Manny shakes him off. Pereira's got the pace he wants.
Pereira's very calm, very relaxed, not bothered by the screams and the yells from Manny.
He's letting him come in, Rich, like you said.
Keeps circling to his left, keeps circling. He looks like he took a page out of the first Marquez fight.
Trying to stay away from that left hand. Going to the left. Look at him go to the left. Pacquiao just missing. Final seconds, round two.
Kind of going wild, but I think Pereira won that round.
I think so, too. Oh, and if Pereira is able to pull off the upset, the conspiracies will arise. Great shot by Pereira. A lot of thought going in about Roach going over the Philippines, and it seemed to be an ego thing for Pacquiao because Roach went to Puerto Rico for De La Hoya with his fight against Mayweather, but the distractions were not even comparable with the two fighters.
Still fighting at this kind of level.
It's unbelievable. He's a true legend.
And still, oh, good. Means it did.
Yeah, he lied.
Wow. Pereira has the punches downstairs a little bit. Tony Lee's going to step in. Pereira's going to frustrate him if he can. That's more what Freddie wants him to do.
Now Pacquiao wants to pick it up. You can see it right now. Yeah. Look at him. Look at the look in his face. And look, he's coming faster.
Yeah.
He's coming much faster, and he's starting to punch faster.
That's what he needs to do.
Look for Pacquiao to try to bring it right now. because he needs a different tempo in this fight.
And yet, I don't know if he's noticed, but yet another sign of the cross.
So. I noticed that, but is Guerrero going to let him do it?
Well, at least it's during the fight, unlike when Frank Bruno fought Mike Tyson and he signed himself about 20 times before the fight as he was coming down the aisle, doing the introduction.
Pacquiao getting a little spring in that step. Looks like he's going to let his hands go a little bit more.
That's his style. A little more Pacquiao just caught into the left.
Nice left hand. Guerrero answering.
Well, Guerrero's getting into it with him. He's doing what Pacquiao wants him to do.
And Marco will fight him, too.
Oh, yeah,
he's not going to sit there and box all night.
Oh, no, Guerrero definitely a slug. And when you catch him, he's one to answer quickly.
Yeah, man, he's putting power into his shots now.
Uppercut, here that good left hand work from Guerrero. Wow.
Guerrero's one of the best at, after taking a shot, responding quickly and being effective with the shot himself.
Certainly one of the all-time greats. Well, it's not like we haven't seen the Pac-Man on the canvas before, guys. So he can do things and leave himself open.
It's been a cleanly fought fight. There was some...
Right hand from Manny. He's trying to do his thing. Good
answer
from Guerrero. Good answer from Guerrero. Now they're getting it on. Guerrero trying to pick more open spots. Manny got caught with a left right there.
And just like I was telling you earlier, Allen, he's the best at coming back right after getting caught. And I think he got the better of that exchange.
It gets him mad, like...
Yeah, it does.
No.
Wow.
He will bust, but when he's pressed into it, he's going to revert to what he was in his early days.
That's right. The warrior comes out.
But Marco Antonio Barrera is a guy who's been able to reinvent himself successfully on a couple of occasions in his career.
That big left hook had landed, Manny would have certainly been staggered. This is what Manny wants. Guerrero's giving it to him. Good counter punching from Guerrero. Manny trying to impose his will. Good hand speed.
Pacquiao getting into a good exchange on the balls of his feet. In and out, darting.
And Manny's getting into it.
Guerrero comes back.
Wow. Is this fun or what?
Great round. Tough round to score.
Well, you know, I really couldn't give a house fighter status to either guy.
No.
It's just that doesn't exist in this fight.
Well, you can't because the crowd is evenly split. You've got one promoter. Bob Arum promotes Pacquiao, one promoter. Oscar De La Hoya promotes Barrera.
Oh, good combination for Manny. He's got Barrera in the corner. Barrera's a little bit teed off about it right now, but he got caught over there.
And he did not fire back that time, Barrera, the way that he had earlier.
No, he did not. He was in the corner. And he answered back with a nice shot right at the belt line, but not with the flurry that he has in the earlier rounds.
And that speed of hand, let me tell you, that may not be something Freddie Roach.
Right
counter by Barrera.
Wow. That is attention, and on they go.
That was a perfectly timed right counter, and Manny answers with a flurry of punches, and that came from nowhere. This one was a nice low.
Now here comes Pacquiao back.
Pacquiao going to the right hand there. Good left hand gets in for Pacquiao. The speed to the body.
It's deafening in here.
Oh, he gets caught coming in from Barrera.
Barrera sticking to the game plan, going back to his jab. Not looking like a 3-1 underdog, guys.
No. There we go.
Beautiful combination.
Great combination. Speed for Pacquiao.
That was it. Speed on that. Yep. Exactly right, Aaron. That's what made it happen.
And he has it. I mean, he can go to it pretty much any time he wants to. And he's very, very respectful of Marco Antonio Barrera. Missing once again. Barrera continues the good head movement. I mean, he is just his textbook head movement.
Well, Pacquiao may be winning this fight, but he has not been this overwhelming monolith that we've actually come to expect from him in every fight.
Good combination there from Pacquiao. Once he gets a chance, if Guerrero's still in front of him, he can get it done.
Stop.
good combination from Manny. He's starting to play well. Marcos leaves his arm. Come on in. Now Marco goes to the Warriors first.
Marco's got his pride, and he's not going to back down.
Oh, he gets that look and that clenched jaw, and he's coming back. Manny's getting hit with some hand speed he might not have expected from Barrera tonight.
That is the one surprise, how he's looked so sharp.
He's kind of frustrated. Oh, good right hand from Manny Pacquiao. That's the power. And then Barrera always answers.
There he goes answering again, going back to the jab. Pacquiao having a good round, though. I've got it 95-95.
Well, they want Barrera to start throwing a little more. I think it would behoove him, but it's such a close fight, to give it all he's got these last two rounds, if it makes it two rounds. You learn so much from it. And what he survived. Here comes Manny, there's the speed. This is what Manny needs. He's getting frustrated. He needs to get up on those toes. Barrera will counter him. And you know, Manny's just got to go in there and take the fight. If he's going to win it.
Barrera remaining patient, remaining calm.
Well, his punches actually missed Barrera Manny's, but he's not going to miss all of them. Barrera digging in now, coming out, but he's facing a hornet's nest when you get in there against Pacquiao.
Pacquiao letting it all hang out loose finally in the last round.
That hurt Pacquiao.
Oh.
Look at Pacquiao, Manny's out of it.
Manny's out on his feet.
Come back. Come over here.
I don't think there was anything intentionally dirty.
Tony Weeks wants the doctor in right now. Pacquiao's out of it.
I got 1 point.
Oh, there's a big cut.
I got 1 point for a foul. Okay, 1 point.
A 1 point deduction taken out.
That was close for headbutt.
Intentional, guys. To be honest with you, with the momentum, and that's a bad cut under Marco's eye. Man. Bad cut. That blood's just going to spike over here. Pacquiao.
1 point over here. 1 point over there. It's going to come out. Look at him. There. Play Olympia, okay? Here we go. Time in. Let's go.
He's asking for a clean fight. And is this going to inspire Manny? Manny's got a look of determination.
Well, he might be hurt. Rich, he was wobbly.
He was very wobbly. And Barrera's time to step on the gas right now and see what he's got left.
Barrera's nose is cut.
Listen, a headbutt can really take a lot out of you. And Pacquiao was obviously terribly dizzy.
Had to bring the referee over.
Interesting round.
It could come down to this round. We just don't know. Barrera had a costly point taken away in the last round. I think they're going to know about 1 minute and a half to 1 minute they're going to start going at it. Unless Barrera thinks that he's done enough, which I can't imagine he does think that. Oh, he's frustrated.
Pacquiao still wants to fight, waving Marco Antonio in.
Come on, let's fight.
Nice counterpunching by Barrera.
He got caught on that counterpunch.
Barrera's hoping for one big opening, one big opportunity to counterpunch, to drop Pacquiao.
And half a minute left.
Barrera's going to unload in the last 10 seconds. He'll try to steal this. Very close fight. I mean, close round to judge, for it being an imperative round in the fight. There it goes.
Who do you think won? The folks watching around the world.
This is a tough fight to call, gentlemen.
All I know is either way, it's probably going to be controversial.
118-109, Tom Schreck 115 to 112 to the winner by unanimous decision, still champion from the Philippines, Manny Pacman.